It's okay. You aren't cheating on Jason Benetti if you say you like John Schriffen.